Alabama State University and Enterprise State Community College signed an agreement that will make for an easy transition for ESCC students wishing to continue their higher education at ASU.
Student success is what we're all about at Alabama State University, and student success is what they're all about at Enterprise State Community College. And so we pair the two together to make sure that there's a seamless transition.
With this new partnership, Enterprise State Community College students will have exclusive access to Alabama State University, including its scholarships.
What it will allow is our students to become active, involved on the campus of Alabama State while they're students for Enterprise State. They're going to have access to our students to provide advising and guidance.
Through the new agreement, ESCC hopes to encourage students to pursue even higher education opportunities, while ASU hopes to increase its enrollment numbers.
You talk about student enrollment, they transition to Alabama State University. And so what it does is help students have a clear path to advancing their educational degree.
According to ASU officials, that partnership has already gone into effect. Keeping it local in Dothan, Paige Weeks, WDHN News 18.